Hey guys, welcome to another video. So, today we're playing Minecraft Star Mode. I'm really sorry it took so long, but I had to do a ton of stuff, like setting everything up the way I need it to be, and like, you know, like that. So, I'm good with that. And there's like, here we go. So, we're gonna be continuing episode 2.
More coming this way? Yeah, and she had the amulet again. Stop right there!
How about... no!
Ah, these bricks will take forever to punch through. Luckily, I think I found us a punch-free entrance.
Oh, the vines a bit. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus,
girl, crazy.
Not me now.
Oh, bad. Jesse, look out. Way too close.
You're telling me.
You know what you remind me of? This song I had stuck in my head once. I just couldn't get it to go away.
Oh, man.
I swear, Jesse. She is, like, crazy.
Okay, little amulet. Show me the way. Of course, not sure what I'll do when I get there, but that's future. I bet.
Chips over TNT. And now it's gonna explode. Wow. And lost the amulet again. Come on, you gotta stop dropping this thing everywhere you go. I mean, didn't Gabriel tell him to guard it with his light when he already lost it? Like, two times already? Yeah, two. Yeah, two times already. First, Nor took it, and then he dropped it. Then he tried to catch it, but failed, and then ended up with them. He's supposed to be guarding the thing with his life. I'll give it to them.
Don't lose it.
Hey,
don't worry about me. I got this. You just keep them distracted. At the top!
Yeah, that's where I saw it.
Love a good table turn. Excellent.
Oh, no, you stop! Get back here!
Oh, yeah, let's do it. Just gonna knock all of you idiots off. Oh, what's up with that one block? It's like darker. Like on the tower phone that the guy was building. Let's just drop the stick on them. Wow. Wait. Did I just kill them all? No one's there. Did they, like, fall and run away? Because I don't see anyone there, so I'm assuming they either died or ran away.
Surprised. Do you have the amulet? Of course. Me and the pig, we totally rocked it.
Why is there an arrow in
the leg? Well, I'm glad everyone's safe.
Wow, at least Reuben doesn't have an arrow in his leg. It's a good thing it's Axel, not Reuben. Okay, that was weird.
Fine. Knocking worked. For once. So it seems, let's get in there. Right behind you.
Wow. I should go pick up the amulet. I'm not feeling about this.
You are completely surrounded by hundreds of hidden death traps. One step closer, and kaboom!
Oh, I think I know who it is. Magnus!
Magnus! We totally got caught by Magnus!
We're gonna die now.
Did you really think you could sneak up on me? You're too close,
I one second. Phone call. Sorry about that. Let's just continue on with the episode.
And a pig? Really? Hardly stealthy.
We mean no offense.
We come to your great castle humbly and mean no offense.
Sure. So you're not a couple of creepers here to catch me unaware. Because, let me tell you, that guy, he's got creeper written all over.
Honestly, he does. But he's your biggest fan.
He's your biggest fan. Yeah. Look at him.
I mean, not like biggest fan.
Right. So tell me something, not creepers. How is your play? You working with someone, or maybe you bribed another creep?
Two teeth. I'm impressed, tell me. We have an amulet that led us straight to you.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one. That's Gabriel's, right? This is all sounding pretty weird, dudes. Who are you, really? Why are you here?
I want answers. Now, the world is being destroyed.
You have me intrigued. Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world, and nothing can stop it. That's why Gabriel told us to reunite the Order. Magnus, you've got to come with us. You might be the only chance we have.
Give me one reason why, for even a second, I should come with you. I am the ruler of this place.
You're supposed to be a hero, Magnus. Right now, the world needs a hero. You can come with us and help stop this disaster.
All this stuff you told me. You expect me to just take your word for it? Two strangers with wild stories and nothing to show for it.
Magnus, every word of what I'm saying is true. You have to believe me.
Okay, you sold me.
Good.
You're Magnus. You just walk out of here.
Yeah, exactly.
Hello?
Can they just
I don't know if you walk around this place, but it's kind of a
So aren't you like the mayor or something?
Awesome, right?